I was an overconfident chump going into the jungle alone.
Shit, more company!
Sir, is he alive?
How much longer, I don't know.
You can't take much more damage, Max! Idea. Hold on.
Shit.
get a load of this.
Man, they know all about it. Shows a different campaign.
The place was crawling. How many guys they got?
How many poor kids want nice sneakers? It ain't hard to hire.
Hey, we're on them again.
See Fabiana.
Move up, partner.
Right, all right. I'll get us a little closer.
Close in.
Come on, just give me a second.
This is screwed. We're not coming this close to let her go.
I'm afraid this shit's gonna come down to more than willpower.
Close in!
Fabiana had slipped through my fingers for a second time. Another habit I didn't want or need.
It's close. We almost had her. Damn!
I don't think we ever had much of a chance. No one told us they had an entire goddamn army.
I don't think anybody knew. Crazy shit.
Yeah. It's all crazy, pal. Non-stop insanity. Thought I left all this shit behind. Easy gig, you said. What a fool I was to get involved in this madness.
Max. Come on. Get up, you big bastard. Come on.
I'm up.
Yeah? You don't look up.
Just give me a second, will you? I'm really not feeling too good.
Hey, Max, what is it with you in interior design? Huh? You really know how to give a place a great lived-in feel, huh? This is beautiful.
Fuck off with the fucking wisecracks. Really, I'm not in the mood.
Okay, sorry, bro. Boss wants to see us, so let's go, come on. Take your time, man.
Fucking unbelievable.
Jesus.
I heard that.